Get it, girl. I'm working. Quick turn up for my 100 subscribers. Thank y'all. Love y'all. Appreciate y'all. If y'all new here, which most of y'all are, like, follow, comment, subscribe, please. But jumping right into it, I'm going to go to the store today and get a My Story refrigerator and stock it for you guys. So no chit-chatting. We're just going to head to the store. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Look what I found in the car. Look at how I found these. Right on time. Won't he do it?
Okay, so I made it to the grocery store. So on the first level, it's all grocery shopping for role play. And on the second floor is where I can buy the fridge. So that's where we finna go. Okay, after all them stairs, we done made it to the second floor. And this is the little area for it. I didn't really mess with the demo because it's an invisible prim that you're putting inside of your fridge. But this is where you buy it. That little Best Life thing there. And this is the info on the fridge. I've read all of this. You can read it all on your own terms. But I read it all and I'm ready to go. This refill thing downstairs is for role play. I'm going to show y'all in a second. But you could just buy them all up here. You don't have to go and buy them at each section. And they have every one of them. I'll show y'all in detail. Okay, I bought my fridge. And now we're on the first floor again. And I'm going to grocery shop. So this is the pasta section. Each refill has different plates of food in it, and you just store it in your refrigerator, so you don't have to cook, you don't have to go out and buy anything. All of these are My Story capable or whatever. So I'm just looking at the different things, like lasagna, ravioli, all that's in each refill. Over here we have like some oatmeal. I bought some oatmeal because I actually prefer oatmeal now in the morning. At first I didn't used to care for it, but third trimester, really loving the oatmeal at this point. So you could click on these. I think I'm going to click here. I was in do not disturb. So don't, when it pop up, don't let it deter you. I was in do not disturb when I was purchasing and it was just letting me know. But I just bought some oats, some oatmeal, and moving forward, this is the juice section. It has like juice, smoothies, all of that other good stuff. Love the smoothies. I like the smoothies real bad, so I got some smoothies. This is the frozen food section. You know, these are where all the entrees are, like the Cajun salmon. I love that so bad. Y'all need to try it. I think these are all the same thing. They just wanted to fill it up. And this is the vegetable section, which is the salads. Yeah, I didn't get one of these. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. So I got my stuff and it's time to go. Okay, after a pit stop at Popeyes, we're finally in the kitchen, ready to get into this fridge. So I unpacked it already, and I'm ready to show y'all. Make sure y'all got a prim out, because it is no copy. You see that right there? No copy. So you don't want to lose this bad boy on your floor. So I made my little prim here extra big, so I got enough space to just res this bad boy right on out and put it in my refrigerator. So I'm going to drag it out and drop it, and you can see it's a clear film, nothing more to it, because it's gonna go inside of your actual refrigerator. It's not gonna be a whole refrigerator. It's an add-on to your refrigerator. So I'm opening my refrigerator here, and I feel like I'm saying a refrigerator a whole lot. Anyway, I'm dragging it in there. You can adjust it to any size. In my main house, I have it lower just by the fruit section, because I have stuff in my fridge that's, you know, dispensable. So they go in there and they eat the food. So, but for just these purposes, I'm going to fill up the whole fridge just to show y'all. But this is what I would normally do. I just bring it down and make it invisible so that way we know to click the bottom to get to the My Story stuff. And then the regular dispensable stuff is at the top. But anyway, filled up the whole thing. And now I'm going to go into edit mode and change the texture all the way to 100. And you can see in the background, it is disappearing. And even though it's not clearly there, it's still clickable. Here you go. I just clicked it. So it's there, but it's just invisible. Okay, so I'm going to go up to one of the refillers that I bought, the groceries that I bought, and I'm going to res it out here. So you're just going to make sure you unpack it and res it onto a prem, because I believe this is uncopyable as well. So I don't know why it took 18 years for the bag to load, but we rocking and rolling. We rocking and rolling. I just let it do what it do. I knew it was going to get itself together eventually, but there it goes. So that's what the groceries look like. No matter what grocery refiller you buy, it's going to always look like that. So you're going to click your fridge. I think I was showing something else at this point, showing different foods or whatever. So excuse me for that. But you're going to click your fridge and you're going to go to inventory. You're going to go to owner and you're going to go to refill. Once you click refill, it's going to scan the area and show you all the foods that can be added. These are all the foods that are inside of the grocery bag. So I clicked all and then I pressed yes. Once you press yes, it disappears because it poofs into the fridge. And you don't have to worry about picking it up or none of that. So with the oatmeal that I had bought, I was a little confused at first because I thought that you could just do the same thing and add it, but you cannot. So I'm going to come back and show y'all how to actually add the single items from My Story into your fridge. Okay, I'm back. Now I'm going to show you all how to do it when you get single items. So I'm going to right click on the fridge, the invisible fridge that's in there, and I'm going to go to the contents tab. You'll see all of the contents of my fridge here. So I'm going to go to the single items. I'm going to hold down shift after I click the first one. So that way I can highlight all of them that I want to add in there. You can do it one by one. I was just trying to be fast. So I drag them in and I drop them. Boom. Now they're inside of the fridge. I can exit this out. You might get a lot of single items. You don't have to put them in your fridge. You can keep them. So I kept one bowl of the oats because I'm about to get into it. So you could just right click and add as you would normally do. You don't have to put them in your fridge. That's if you want to. That way you can make it accessible for everybody in your house, whatever the case may be. So that was just showing you there. You could just keep one or however many you want, and you could wear them like normal with the spoon and eat it right on up. Okay, now that we got all of our groceries into our fridge, I'm going to show you all how to grab something to eat or drink. So I'm going to grab a juice here. You can press res and attach, or you can press give. Res and attach, if you have it, the experience enabled on your LAN, it'll automatically give it to you. If you press give, it'll just give it to you as an object. So here I'm clicking it like I would do any other My Story food and press use, so that way it starts counting towards my stats. You can do that with all of the foods in here. They're all My Story capable. Okay, so if you press give, it'll just give you the food, and it could be like a grab and go type of situation. You could just eat it for later. You don't have to have it right now. Other than that, that was the fridge. That was grocery shopping. I hope I taught y'all a little something today, because this was really exciting to me. You know, y'all know I like to save some money, so not having to cook or go out and buy food is 100% to me. And I just wanted to show y'all my Allen Bar and Grill crushed ice maker. Y'all could click it. It's My Story capable as well, and get some crushed ice. I love that thing so bad. Y'all see, I just gave it a shout out in this video so randomly. But until next time, comment what y'all want to see videos on, and I'll see y'all later.